guys. How are we? Keep joining in, keep sharing, get many people on. 30 minutes, John Bell and Hit Session. How are you, Amy? How are you keeping? How's the week been so far? Got kind of like light to medium dumbbells today, nothing too heavy. Obviously, if you want to go heavier, raise your bar and go for it all out. But about medium, about 4 to 5 to 6 kg dumbbells will be fine. How's it going, James? How are you, bro? Yes, Team Glover's here as well. Get a few people in, a few more, we'll get started in about a minute or two. So, like I said, just kind of light to medium sized dumbbells, nothing too heavy. If you want to go heavier, then by all means go for it. Anything around 4 to 6 will be perfect. Okay. Yes, top man, you definitely need to be using 20 kg dumbbells, James. Getting that cut done ready for the summer. So water bottles are nearby, heart rate monitors getting ready to go, watches also. Before we go into the main session, we'll be doing a two minute warm up. And it'll be getting cracking. 6 exercises are the main part of the session for the dumbbell and hang. Come on, they like you, bro. Missy Guy, guys, we lifted some heavy weights, I've heard. He's going to be coming back on the 12th of April, looking trim, looking sharp. Don't forget these workouts, guys, they're uploaded onto the IGTV page and the YouTube page. So do share them with family and friends, get them to subscribe, get them to do it on a catch up, and tag us in. Right guys, we will make a start very soon. So like I said, 2 minutes warm up first. The 2 minutes warm up, how it's gonna work is whatever I say goes. So kind of we're gonna start with spot sprints first. I'll mix up the exercises, chuck them in, various exercises for various intervals. But for 2 minutes, it'll be non-stop, getting the heart rate nice and high and blasting it out, okay? Staying strong, and then after that we'll have the main part of the session, which will be 45 seconds on, 15 seconds rest on 6 exercises. Well, I'll tell you about that shortly. Okay, so get your heart rate monitors connected up. 2 minutes work to start with, full body weight, like I said, maybe spot sprints first. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go into your spot sprints. Nice and quick. Into star jumps. Nice, good. Keep going. Into floor to ceiling jumps. Nice and quick. Into high knees. Into mountain climbers. Back up into spot sprints, nice and quick. It's a warm up for now. Keep going, 2 minutes work. Star jumps. The shuffles. Nice work, continue, keep going. Star jumps again, quick. So many squat jumps. Nice and quick. 30 seconds left into mountain climbers. Nice, go on, keep going. Back up, hit the spot sprint, nice and quick. 15 seconds. Keep it up, keep going. 3, 2, and 1. Quick drink, guys. Welcome, Claire, Alex. Right, guys. Next up, 6 exercises. 45 seconds on, 15 seconds rest. Really maximize your effort for the 45 seconds work. Give it everything, push through. Okay, so you're gonna use a dumbbell. In each of the exercises, we're gonna mix it up with some pulse raises as well. So, first exercise, we're going to squat jump, shuffle across, come back, squat jump using the dumbbells. Okay, so you're using the dumbbells for your squat jump, down, shuffle to the side, shuffle back, squat jump. Get ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So hold the dumbbells, squat jump, shuffle to the side, back, squat jump, shuffle to the side, back, squat jump. Nice work, keep going. Nice work, good. Just short, quick shuffles to the side, back, squat jump, holding the dumbbells. If you can, hold both. If you've not got the right size, just improvise, hold anything in your hand just for a bit of resistance. Keep going. And rest, top work. Right, next guys, holding the dumbbells out to the side, you're going to go into about 4 high knees, 4 flies. 4 high knees, holding the dumbbells out, let's go. Hold the dumbbells out, 4 high knees, as quick as you can, and 4 flies. Whew. Go on, this is a burner, killer. Shoulders are going to be on fire after this. You need to drop down to 1 dumbbell, that's fine. Okay, and then just do a shoulder press instead if you need to regress. Try and keep them held out. Nice work, good, keep going. And rest. Next exercise, guys. You're gonna lunge forward, take the dumbbell through your legs. Lunge back, take it through your legs. 1 dumbbell. 1 dumbbell, so it's kind of like that basketball figure eight between your legs. Nice, good, keep going. Small lunge. Nice, 1 dumbbell. In and out of your legs, lunging forward, lunging back, feel it in your thighs, come on, keep going. Nice work. 3, 2, and 1. Rest. Get ready to go in 10 seconds. Next, we're on the floor. You're doing 2 shoulder presses, and holding it, you kind of do the seated jab. 2 shoulder presses, 2 jabs. Try and keep your feet off the floor with the jabs. Hold the dumbbells in the air. Nice work. Starting to feel it, hold the dumbbells just on your shoulders and try and keep them up in the air. Engage your shoulders even more, burn them off. Come on, team, push through. Nice work, keep going and rest. Next guys. Three devil presses. Shuffle to the side. Back. Three devil presses. Get ready to go. Three, two, one. Let's go. Three devil presses. Nice and quick. Shuffle to the side. Shuffle back. Three devil presses. Nice work. Come on, keep going all the way down, all the way up. Those double presses. Quick, three, shuffle, back. Nice and quick. Keep going. Three, two, one. Top work, right. 10 seconds rest. Next up, guys, you're in the gorilla pose. Bicep curls. Four bicep curls, two floor to ceiling jumps. Let's go. Into that gorilla position. Four bicep curls. What you're doing for? Two floor to ceiling jumps. Back in. Really gonna feel it on your legs. Nice work, come on team. Keep it up, keep going. Nice work, push through. And rest. One round complete. Doing two more. Grab a quick drink. Get ready to go for the first exercise. So, dumbbell squat jump, shuffle to the side, back, dumbbell squat jump. Get ready to go. 5 seconds, three, two, one, let's go. Quick, shuffle across, back. Hold those dumbbells when you're doing the jump. Nice work, good, keep going. Quick shuffle to the side and back. Three, two, and one. Big rest. Get ready to go in 10 seconds. Next, holding them out. High knees, and then four flies. Four high knees, four flies. Three, two, one, let's go. Three, four, one, two, three, four. Nice, good. Two, three, four. Come on, team, push through. Stay strong. You're starting to feel it on your shoulders. You can't hold the hold out. Hold the dumbbells to the side. Do your four high knees and four flies. Three, two, one. Top work, right, one dumbbell. Into the walking lunge and the basketball figure eight. So going forward and going back. Three, two, one. Nice, good. So it's like two lunges forward, one back. Nice work, keep going. Get that dumbbell, three legs. Get that figure eight. Nice work, come on, keep going. Three more reps, come on, push through. on time. Have a quick drink, everybody. It's going 10 seconds. Two shoulder presses, two seated jacks. Get ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, hold the dumbbell at the top. 1, 2, 2, good. Nice work, keep it up, keep going. Keep pushing through. By 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. Extend three double presses, shuffle across, three double presses. Get ready to go in 5 seconds. Stay strong, team. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Three double presses, nice and quick. Shuffle across. You want to progress it, hold the dumbbells as you shuffle across. Add that extra bit of challenge. Three dumbbells, hold them as you quickly sidestep across. Top rope, team, push through. 10 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Right, next up, into that gorilla position. 4 bicep curls, 2 floor to ceiling jumps. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice work, come on, team. Keep it up, 20 seconds. Come on, keep going. 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Oh, top work. Grab a quick drink. Second round done. One more round. We're going through it once more. Get ready to go. 10 seconds. Into the squat jump with the dumbbell, shuffle across. Again, if you want to raise your bar, hold the dumbbell as you shuffle across. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Shuffle across, shuffle back, squat jump. If you're feeling it, do your squat jump with the dumbbell, shuffle across without them. Keep it going, 20 seconds. 3, 2, and 1, rest. Stop work. Get ready to go in 10 seconds. So, hold it out, high knees. 4 high knees, 4 flies. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice, come on, keep going. 3, 2, 1, shoulders are on fire. Like I said, if you're starting to feel it, you need to regress. Hold the dumbbells by your side, squeeze your 4 high knees, and then you four flies. Keep hold of the dumbbells off. Top work. And rest. Oh. Right, next up, one dumbbell. Into those lunges and a figure eight. Three, two, one, let's go. Try and pick up your pace. Nice and quick. You should know the technique by now. Keep control of that dumbbell. Head up. Really try and focus on getting your thighs engaged with the lunge. Burning off the shoulders by holding the dumbbell and changing it across. Good, keep going. Three, two, and one. Both dumbbells now. You see two shoulder press and two jacks. Seated jacks, get ready to go. Three, two, one, let's go. One, two. 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 Good. Two. One. Two. Two. Good. Keep going. 15 seconds. One. Ooh. Into those three devil presses. Shuffle across, back three devil presses. Okay, again, if you want to progress, keep the dumbbells in your hands as you shuffle across. Three, two, one, let's go. Nice, good, keep going. Quick shuffle across. Hold the dumbbells if you can in your hands. Nice work, keep going. Keep it on team, keep pushing through. Three, two, and one. One last exercise. Stay strong. Power through into the gorilla. Four biceps, curls, two floor to ceiling jumps. Three, two, one, let's go. Nice work, come on, keep going. Ooh, 10 seconds, keep going team. Three, two, and one. Ooh, top work. Grab a quick drink. Top work team. Power through there, brilliant. Can't see, keep pushing through. Right, next up. 2 minutes work. All body weight this first. Then we've got another 2 minutes. Round where we're going to use the dumbbells. So, like Monday, it's going to be a pyramid of exercises. First 30 seconds, we just do the long jump. Do the long jump, don't worry about getting too far. Just a quick little long jump. and shuffle back. Okay? Then we're going to do a long jump, add a chest to floor to it. And then for the next 30 seconds, and then for the final minute, long jump, chest to floor, star jump, one of each. Okay, so first 30 seconds, long jump, shuffle back. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So all body weight, long jump, quickly shuffle back. Okay. You're feeling brave, go for it. As far as you can with long jump, quickly shuffle back. Good. Use your arms to help get elevation and jump across. Keep going. Three, two, one. So now you do the long jump, chest to floor, back up, shuffle back. Long jump, chest to floor, back up, shuffle back. One long jump, one chest to floor, shuffle back. Keep going. Shuffle back, right, last minute now. So, one long jump, one chest to floor, shuffle back, one star jump. One long jump, one chest to floor, shuffle back, one star jump. Keep going. So one long jump, shuffle back, sorry, one long jump, chest to floor, back up, shuffle back. One star jump. 30 seconds left. Okay. Nice work. 10 seconds. Last rep. 4 reps. And rest. Woo. 1 minute rest. Grab a drink, team. Oh, that was tough. Absolutely dripping. That was nasty. Right, next up, guys, you'll need your dumbbells. Same format again. Using our dumbbells this time. So, first 30 seconds, you're holding the dumbbells, you're doing push-ups. You need to keep your knees down, down behind your hips. Okay, next 30 seconds, push-up and a front raise in your plank position. And then, guys, a little surprise at the end for the full last minute. Get ready to go. 3, 2, one, let's go. First 30 seconds. Just press up. Power through as many as you can. Hold the dumbbells. Should be just in front of your chest. Keep going. Push through. Like I said, if you need to regress, knees down behind your hips. Right, next 30 seconds, one push up. Left raise, right raise. One press up. Left raise, right raise. Left, right, lift that dumbbell up. Again, it needs to regress. Just move it out of the way. Okay, you need to regress through the exercise without the weight. Right, last minute guys. One press up. Left, right, into a half burpee. Full body press. Back down. One press up. Left, right, half burpee. Press up. One push up. Left, right, half burpee. Press. Got 30 seconds. Whew. Come on, keep going. One press up. Left, right raise. Every rep counts. Half 30. And into the press. Keep going. Yeah, one more rep, you see. Done. Finished. Session bank team. So finishes. We're grouped up. Let me know when you're done. Let me know how many counts you've learned, drop a comment. Let me know how your arms and shoulders are feeling. Keep going, team. Power through. Keep it up. Stay strong, finish, come on. Stay positive, power through. Every rep counts. Don't worry. Come on. Hard work pays off. Positive vibes only. Come on, guys. Yes, top work there. Brilliant. So, how was killer that? Whew. Sweating. Absolutely dripping. Nice little pump as well. Shoulders are on fire. Top work, Claire. Brilliant. Don't forget, guys, it will be uploaded on the IGTV page and the YouTube page, so do share it with family and friends. Get them to do it. 30 minutes blast. Yes, top work, guy. Top work, brilliant. Smashed it. Come on, Amy, keep going. Top work again, team, by everyone. Another live session bank. Slowly and surely getting closer and closer to the 12th of April. Top work, Claire. Keep strong, keep pushing through. Keep active. Tag us into your workouts and your sweaty selfies, guys, and we shall see you on Saturday now. Saturday, 9 o'clock, another 30-minute blast. We're going to have a 1,000 rep challenge coming up soon as well. Upper body this time. Last time it was all lower body. This time get that upper body 1,000 rep challenge. Keep tuned, keep watching it, and you'll find out when it's happening. Guys, keep spreading the word. Take care. Have a good evening. Yeah.